This video details how to generate a mobile form in the Acorn Toolkit. We highly recommend using mobile forms over our other formats. Mobile forms are quick and easy to use. That said, if you want to use one of our other formats, Adobe Online Forms or Print Forms, you can find the videos that will walk you through those processes by clicking on the card at the top right corner. On any device, navigate to your toolkit, log in. From the Forms drop-down menu, select Mobile Forms. This will bring you to a page for setting up mobile forms. Let's say you have a client, Steve, coming in shortly, and you want to generate a basic form for him. If your organization uses sites, select the site ID that you'll be seeing Steve at. Your clinician ID should show up here. You'll select the form you want to use with Steve. In this case, let's select the adult form. Steve's client ID is 524. So let's set the client ID field accordingly. Let's assume Steve is going to fill this out on a tablet in the waiting room. Leave the Send Form Via field set to Display URL and press Go. You should now see a URL hyperlink and QR code that both link to the form. This is basically the gist of how to create a form in Acorn. That's great if you want to create unique forms for each client, but that's not the only way to approach this. Perhaps you'd rather create forms that you can use regardless of which client comes in. Let's walk through how we would do this. Navigate to the Mobile Form Generation page again. Set the Site ID field as before. You could use your clinician ID here again if this form will only be used for your clients, but an admin user will also have the option to set the clinician ID to all, which will let us create a form where we can select the appropriate clinician each time the form is used. Select the adult form again. And this time, we'll set the client ID to N/A. That will create a form where the client ID needs to be filled out each time the form is used. The way we've set this up means that any clinician at this site will be able to use this form with any of their adult clients. This is an excellent way to set up a form that will be administered on a device in a waiting room. Now, let's bookmark it. Let's take that URL link we just generated and make it into a bookmark on the home screen of a tablet. Setting up a shortcut will vary by device. On the iPad, for example, you simply need to navigate to the form you wish to save, then press this download button, followed by the Add to Home Screen button. You would then be able to name the form, and a link would be created on your iPad's home screen. Now, when a client comes in, the front desk staff simply needs to click on the icon, fill in the clinician ID and client ID, then hand over the tablet to the client with a brief explanation. Alternatively, you could take a personalized QR code, like the one we generated for Steve, and put it into Steve's chart. Then, when Steve arrives, the front desk staff would simply need to use a QR reading app to scan the QR code located in Steve's chart. This would pull up a blank form for Steve to fill out where his client ID and clinician ID are already set correctly. Once your client has submitted the form, you can immediately pull up the image to see their responses on the computer in your office. Just log into your toolkit and navigate to the Forms Processed page located in your Home menu. I'll detail that more in the next video, which will cover the final step, viewing your data.